breaking overnight now. Back here at home, a house fire in Philadelphia's Overbrook neighborhood sends four people to the hospital. Firefighters rushed to the corner of 64th and Jefferson Streets early this morning. Now, that fire was under control in less than a half an hour. Still no word, however, on what sparked those flames.